Wondering what happened to our soldiers? It's the future now. With our solution on a range of new and more effective for aminoquinoline antimalarials, we could tackle the global issue of resistance in antimalarial therapies and contribute to the reduction of imported malaria in the UK, Ireland, and reduce the mortality rates caused by malaria globally. If we don't develop a new drug now, what would the reason be? If not now, when? If not us, who?
Created using Powtoon.